Hey, glad I caught you. The Republic needs a Jedi now more than ever. Corellia's under Imperial control. Every squad, soldier, and CO in the galaxy is fighting to get her back. We thought the Empire had taken the planet by force. Turns out, they had the Corellian Council's blessing.
I can't see the average Corellian agreeing to that.
The people of Corellia made the first strikes against the Empire. Unfortunately, they didn't do much damage. The Empire's taken over factories, shipyards, even local transport. The transport blockade's become the most urgent problem. The Republic's got allies all over Corellia. But without access to the rocket tram system, most of the Republic army is stuck here.
Where do these rocket trams run?
The suspended tracks all around Coronet City. It's the only way to reach some areas, and troop deployment's crippled without it. Corellia's a core world, a major industrial hub, and one of the founding members of the Republic. If we fall here, it might be for good. General Aves knows more about the tram system situation. He wants to see anyone willing to help.
If it means victory over the Empire, I'm more than willing.
Some of the Imperials here answer directly to the Emperor. You might be needed everywhere. General Aves has a command bunker here in a spaceport. I'll tell him to expect you.
General Aves, I was told you could use some help.
Master Jedi, I know the orders stretch thin, but the Empire's not going to give up easy. Corporal Hartke explained we've lost access to the rocket trams, but he wasn't clear to know why. The Empire's gotten their hands on some modified neutron emitters. They're using them to wipe out anyone on board the trams.
Are the Imperials attacking Corellian passengers too?
Unfortunately, yes. But it hasn't stopped them from trying to escape to the more war-torn areas. The Republic has allies all over Corellia, but they're no help if we can't reach them. We've got to find those neutron emitters. We've received word that Corsec may have intel on the neutron emitter's location. They've carved out a safe haven in the red light sector.
What does Corsec stand for?
Corellian Security Force. Local law enforcement and our primary allies against the Empire. Without trams, the only way to reach the red light sector is on foot, and Imperial shock troops control what's in between. If you attack the Empire's supply camps, the shock troops will be distracted. My escort will move to meet up with Corsec as fast as we can.
Many troops will go to the supply camps, but others might not.
Don't worry about us. My men know this is no walk in the park. Once you reach the red light sector, meet me in the Gilded Descent. It's an old casino turned Corsec fortress. I'll let Corsec know we're coming. We'll be right behind you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Gilded Descent. Corsec had the intel on the neutron emitters ready and waiting for us. The emitters are at Coronet Shipping. They're a major distributor of starship parts and weapons. The place is built like a fortress. Unfortunately, the Empire is using it as shock troop headquarters. That makes a straight assault impossible. Too many defenses.
Sounds like you've got something in mind.
Nearly every place on Corellia has a back door. Corsec thinks some of the Salonian tunnels run right under Coronet Shipping. The Salonians haven't dealt much with the Republic, so I sent a Corellian to do the negotiating. He should have been back by now.
I've never heard of the Salonians.
One of Corellia's native species. They were tunnel dwellers, until the Empire cut off their supplies.
Sir, Imperials attacked the rendezvous point. Captain Kantaris and the Salonian have been captured.
Someone tipped off the Imperials. Do we know where they're being held?
There's a captured Corsec station nearby. It would have the cell blocks and fortifications they'd need.
Corsec needs to keep the red light sector secure. You've got to free Captain Kantaris and his Salonian contact.
Consider it done.
These Corsec stations have room for plenty more prisoners. Help them if you can. But Kantaris and his contact are your primary concern. I'll put Corsec on alert and tell my scouts to watch for any sign of them. Get going.
You're all right. Take care of yourself.
Doti puna puna, manchika pugnoni snimo.
Kiza spida parupa. Gadwa shi niko higata noelia.
Uklu mafutal, tamlo home tauluzu tu.
It's the Jedi way.
Tu ar ozun mul mul pelutar parta baza.
Thank you. Yobana Pihota. Mindia?
I'm here to rescue you.
Weg, imatakamu, nakise!
Kentaris, General Ave sent me to get you out of here.
Just in time, too. I didn't like the looks of those Imperial interrogators. This is Goss, head of the local Salonian Sept. She can get us inside Coronet shipping.
Suits me, Baldo, Gestel, and Ektakt.
Has something happened to the Salonians?
Kanje oni anyage, kopekas na itzen. Kai Oglab am Pinky Soup Eggs at the hands.
If I get them out, is there somewhere safe they can go?
Extend the scoop tag than a dollar the knuckles. Tags just as works come. Kai Axa was exatrans.
I'll clear up the Imperials and help as many as I can.
Can't really ask for more than that. Place looks pretty cleared out. Goss and I will get back to the Red Light Sector and meet up with General Aves. The Imperials will hit the Salonians hard once they discover our escape. You better move fast.
I'm not going to do that.
instant dusty digging out.
Starting to wonder if you'd make it back. Glad you didn't bring the Empire with you.
The Salonians made it to the Red Light Sector. The Imperials were too scattered by your attack to stop them.
Goss is helping her sept settle in. I didn't thank you properly earlier.
I hope neither of you were scarred by Imperial captivity.
The Empire's turned Coronet City into a battlefield. Spending a few hours as their prisoner was nothing.
Your actions gained you more than one ally. Goss had her people confirm the Salonian tunnels ran underneath Coronet shipping. The Salonians were forced out of the tunnels by the Empire. But plenty of predators moved in afterwards. You'll have to be careful.
If the Imperials know about the tunnels, won't they know I'm coming?
They know they're empty and dangerous. They have no idea where the tunnels actually run.
As long as you're down there, you could clear some of those predators out. The Salonians would like their homes back someday.
The tunnels will bypass the shock troops. But their commander, Captain Granta, will be inside. Don't underestimate him.
Would a man like Captain Granta listen to reason?
Shock troops are used for one thing, direct assault. Negotiation's not in their vocabulary.
You'll find the neutron emitters outside, somewhere with a clear shot at the tram system. This spike should override any Imperial security. The neutron emitters will interfere with portable comm transmissions. Once you're inside, contact me through Coronet Shipping's system.
Congratulations, you're inside.
Did you give any thought to what might happen next? Coronet shipping is under my command. You may have beaten our defenses, but you won't get past my men.
I left a trail of your men behind me. It would be wise to surrender.
If I allowed survivors, I might tell you the same thing. Outside, the tunnels were your escape route. In here, you have nowhere to run. Destroying the neutron emitters will get you nowhere. We have other ways of keeping the Republic under control.
No matter how many tricks the Empire pulls, I'll stop them.
You will be another corpse. Nothing more.
Orders, sir.
Show the Republic how the Empire handles its enemies.
Maybe you should tell me who you are first. Captain Granta is dead, General. We're ready to shut down the neutron emitters.
Cancel that. Imperial troops are boarding the rocket trans, trying to cripple us before we can move out. If the Imperials hit us hard enough, we'll have no one left to send. We have to use the neutron emitters to wipe them out.
We can't kill innocent people just for a quick victory.
Then we'll have to defeat them the old-fashioned way. Let's hope winning the battle doesn't cost us the war.
You made it out. We've been busy. Coronet shipping's still a mess. But the rocket trams are up and running.
There were over 24 civilians on those trams. Thanks to you, a lot of them are already off-world.
I'd be happier if any of them had stayed to help. We've lost supplies and men all over this sector.
Using the neutron emitters would have made us no better than the Empire.
I suppose you're right. Victory by any means is their department. What's important is we have access to the rocket tram. We're already moving troops and supplies to Republic holdouts across Corellia. But the Empire's not making it easy. Once our reinforcements move from the rocket tram to the ground transport, disappear.
We're not sure how the Empire's catching them, but someone contacted us who thinks he does. Councillor Belos, of the same Corellian Council that voted to join the Empire.
That was a mistake. The Republic's trying to free Corellia. I want to help.
The Council's vote was unanimous. What made you change your mind?
Half of Corellia is in ruins. The Senate's condemned us, the people are rioting. It's bad business.
And business would be all you care about, wouldn't it?
I'm not asking for forgiveness. but your reinforcements will never get through Labor Valley without my help. Your men disappear once they move to speeders. The Empire is using prototype droids that can bring down any short-range vehicle.
Where did the Empire find this technology?
Not found. Developed. They've rounded up the best scientists and technicians on Corellia and put them to work. My assistant, Dina Behar, has been researching the droids. I've instructed her to meet you in Labor Valley. Can she expect you?
We'll take whatever information your assistant can offer.
I should get back before I'm missed. If I learn anything else that might help, I'll contact you.
If this is a trap, we'll find out soon enough. Take the rocket tram to Labor Valley and find this Dina Behar. We need to stop those droids.
Dina Behar? I was told you had some information for me.
Welcome to Labor Valley, Master Jedi. I won't waste your time. You already know the Empire's droids are in a secure laboratory. Its toughest defenses are the prison-grade vault doors. The doors can resist any kind of unauthorized entry, except in an emergency. You'll need disaster relief droids to get inside.
What kind of capabilities do these droids have?
They're designed to withstand the toughest conditions. They can blast through any door and outlast any turret. The Beharan Droid Factory specializes in disaster relief droids. They're here in Labor Valley, but they've been closed since the Empire arrived. The Empire shipped out Beharan's inventory before shutting down the factory. You'll need to get it up and running if you want those droids.
How do I reactivate an entire factory?
You'll need to restore power by reactivating the factory's off-site generators first, and then start up the assembly line. There are some risks involved. The generators are located in Hellfire, and rebooting the assembly line will activate any unfinished droids.
Do I want to know what Hellfire is?
Local name for Labor Valley's generators and fuel lines. Half of them are still burning from Republic sabotage and Imperial retaliation. Once the assembly line's moving, the factory has to be reconnected to the supply grid. The machines will get their parts, you'll get your droids, and the droids will get you inside the Empire's lab.
I understand perfectly.
Once you've hooked up the supply grid, contact me through the factory comm system. That should let me verify that everything's working. Until then, it's best if we don't speak. Good luck.
Do this? How can they just murder people in their homes?
Oh,
As instructed, Dina. The Beharan droid factory is up and running.
Perfect. Your disaster relief droids should be ready. You can use the remotes to control them. I'm impressed. It would have taken the workers weeks to reopen the factory.
We should put it to good use. A droid factory could be a real asset to the Republic.
I've already notified Corsec about reclaiming the area. Any more droids will go straight into battle. The droids will get you inside the lab, but the Empire's gotten their hands on Danis and Varric, one of the best scientists on Corellia. The prototype droids are Varric's work, as are the lab's security systems, the deadliest in the galaxy.
Is there any way around Varric's security?
The disaster relief droids are built to outlast security systems. Using them might save your life. Once you're inside the lab, find the testing grounds. Varric, his team, and the Empire's droids should all be there. Destroy the droids and the Republic's supply runs will make it through Labor Valley. Counselor Belos guarantees it.
Thank you for all you've done.
Counselor Belos helped you. I'm just his assistant. Calm General Aves as soon as you have control. Use the lab comm system. The Empire's monitoring Republic frequencies. I should return to my work for the Counselor. It was a pleasure.
Thank you. And with all due respect, Master Jedi, you're not authorized to be here. Those doors were pure Durasteel, at least 5 layers thick. How did you even get inside?
Disaster relief droids don't care how thick your doors are.
Of course. I should have accounted for that. Oh, the Republic troops, yeah. A terrible business. I can assure you, my droids are not responsible. They're equipped for combat, but only for defensive purposes. There's no need to destroy them.
Republic soldiers are dying. Your droids have to be stopped.
You're assuming they can be stopped. I won't argue with an armed intruder. Just give me a moment to make the proper adjustments. These droids are my greatest work. I can't allow you to destroy them. I'm sorry. Could destroy speeders mid-flight. They were tested against the Empire's strongest men. Yes, the droids were made for the Empire. I supported the Council's decision. I'm not ashamed. The Republic's falling, and they expect brilliant men like me to go down with her. I won't do it.
The Republic survived everything so far, including your droids.
I'm aware. I've already noted several improvements to make. I don't expect you to understand. Things being what they are, I'm the one who has to adapt. If the Republic is Corellia's future, I'm willing to look past my political views. You've seen my designs in action. I could create similar things for the Republic, if they'll have me.
A traitor like you can never be trusted again.
I expected as much, with us or against us, no matter what you can offer. I'd better inform my team of our new criminal status. At least we'll face our punishment together.
General Aves, the Empire's droids have been destroyed.
The General's a little busy right now, so you get me. Korsak will be there to deal with Danis and Varric soon. I wasn't expecting the Counselor's information to check out. For your sake, I'm glad it did.
Have you considered the possibility that Counselor Baylos is sincere?
I might, if it was worth considering. With Labor Valley under control, the Republic set their sights on Axial Park. The Empire's launched a major offensive to keep us out. Armies, walkers, trenches, they're already calling it the Battle of Axial Park. General Aves needs all the help he can get.
I'll be there shortly.
Axial Park is just a tram ride away from Capitol Square. We win this battle, and the Empire's cornered. Head to Axial Park and check in with the General. He'll tell you what to do.
Checking in, General Aves. Captain Kantaris said you needed me.
If we need you anywhere on Corellia, it's here. We're getting close, and the Imperials know it. We've been on the march since the blockade ended. When we reached Axial Park, the Empire was waiting. Axial Park is the gateway to Capitol Square and a monument to Republic history. Failure isn't an option here.
I can offer you squads from several off-world ambassadors.
Solid thought, but we'd never get them here in time. Every time we gain some ground, our troops get ambushed. Between the Special Forces and the Imperial Army, my men are overwhelmed. We're about to start a major offensive into Imperial territory. I need someone on the battlefield dealing with these ambushes as they appear.
Whatever the Empire throws at me, I can handle it.
I believe it. We've got to secure the ground we have. Our engineers are creating a perimeter of trenches around the command center. The engineers have armed escorts, but the Empire's hit them hard. They'll need your protection until the trenches are stabilized.
Tell your men to get working. I'll keep the Empire busy.
Move fast and take them down hard. There's too much at stake for games. I've got my scouts working to find Special Forces before they strike. As reports come in, I'll contact you with your next objective. Make sure you're prepared before you head out. There's no time to rest on the battlefield.
Thank you.
trouble.
For a while.
Come on.
It's okay. For a while. Reached the rendezvous point, General Aves.
Good work. The Republic's taking care of what's left of the Empire's special forces. Those commanders you ran into were Imperial Guard, the most elite fighting force in the galaxy. If the Imperial Guard has landed in force on Corellia, this battle's nowhere close to over. We've got to get past them first.
I've never heard of the Imperial Guard.
It's extremely rare to see more than one at a time. As a unit, they've never been defeated, and answer directly to the Emperor. We've got to find the Imperial Guard before they find us. Tracing their dispatch orders will be our best bet. The Imperial Command Center's not far from here. Use the spike to take control. Our techs will scan for any orders related to the Imperial Guard.
With their special forces down, the Imperial Guard might attack.
You brought the Republic this far. Our troops will give you as long as you need. The Empire's jammed our portable comm frequencies. Use their comm station to contact me once you've spiked their systems. The command center is the Empire's last holdout in Axial Park. Get inside and find out what they're planning.
Spike's in, General. You should have access to the Empire's systems.
Our techs are hacked in and ready. Now let's see where the Imperial Guard's been hiding. Imperial Guard orders are being transmitted from the Museum Republica. Looks like they want to hit us where it hurts. That rules out aerial bombardment, or a major assault. One stray grenade could destroy centuries of history.
Is there any way to get the Imperial Guard into the open?
No chance. They've got a good position, and they know it. These dispatch orders come from Commander Tainer, head of the Imperial Guard. Commander's the one with the battle plan. If something happened to him, it would take time for the Imperial Guard to adjust.
Have you faced Commander Tainer before?
He's ruthless. Officers have surrendered rather than face him. If the Commander's smart, he'll post a few men at the door and hide the rest in the museum. Move fast and stay sharp. The Museum Republica's collection dates back to the founding. Spare anything you can from the crossfire.
Let's hope the Empire hasn't taken anything of value.
The whole museum's valuable. But they won't have it for long. Get inside the museum and find the commander. I'll send reinforcements as soon as I can.
You must be Commander Tainer.
And you're the reason half my guardsmen aren't responding. I've been waiting a long time for you to reach us. The Republic must be doing well.
The Republic has the Empire cornered.
Yet most of the Imperial Guard remains here. The Imperial Guard has no interest in Corellia or the Republic's claim. Our men in the field were sent to challenge you. The Emperor is aware of your presence. Your interference can no longer be allowed.
Killing me won't solve the Emperor's problems.
The children of the Emperor are his greatest weapon. You will not stand in their way. Those who challenge the Imperial Guard challenge the Emperor himself. Gah! worlds. Countless armies. To fall here? We are an extension of the Emperor's power. He cannot be defeated. I cannot be defeated!
I'm still waiting for that surrender.
I failed the Emperor. I will not shame him by surrendering. I swore an oath of loyalty to the Emperor. To break it is unforgivable. My mistakes cannot go unpunished. Kill me.
Forget the Emperor. You're the Republic's prisoner now.
Serving the Emperor has been my life. Keeping me alive now would be torture.
Checking in, General. Looks like the Imperial Guard was cleared out. Commander Tainer survived the battle. Yes, sir. I'll relay the message. General Aves apologizes for our timing, but it looks like we weren't needed. We'll secure the museum. The General requests that you meet him back at the command bunker ASAP.
You've arrived just in time to witness the final troop deployment into Axial Park. The Empire's making a last stand. It might get messy, but we can hold our ground. Commander Tainer's already been transferred off-world. A lot of people wanted him dead.
What are the Republic's plans for the Commander?
Our most secure detention center and a lot of SIS interrogations. Maybe even his tactical advice someday. With Axial Park under control, Capital Square is just a tram ride away. We've already started planning our offensive. The legislature will be our primary target. The Empire has turned it into a fortress. It'll take more than firepower to get inside.
Counselor Belos might know a few shortcuts.
The Counselor's risked his neck for us already. We contact him now. He might lose it altogether. Cole Kantaris is familiar with the legislature's security from his days in the Council Guard. He'll be our best starting point. You'll find Captain Kantaris in the Council Guardhouse in Capital Square. He should be able to brief you.
Let Kantaris know I'm on my way.
I'll get back to troop deployment. When we know our next move, my men will be ready.
We've got trouble. You remember Counselor Belos?
Captain Kantaris tells me the Republic's on their way here. You can't attack the legislature yet. The Empire's taken control of the Ion Wall, Corellia's most powerful defense system. They're planning to use it against the Republic.
What does the Ion Wall do?
It sends out an immense sonic wave that disables ships, security, heavy weaponry, nearly anything that requires power.
If this thing hits the Republic, the Empire keeps Corellia for good.
But I have the codes. Why not turn it on the legislature's defenses instead?
You know the legislature best. Would this work?
Not sure what the Empire's installed, but it would definitely take out the building's security. What's the catch?
First, you'll need to point the Ion Wall's emitters at the legislature. They've been concealed inside statues around Capitol Square. Once the emitters are realigned, the Ion Wall can be activated. The controls are located inside Intra-Corellian Intelligence.
That's the catch. Intra-Corellian Intelligence was one of the first places the Empire took over. It'll be crawling with Imperials.
Could we sneak inside somehow?
No chance. It's an intel bureau. For all we know, the Empire's listening to this comm call right now.
The Imperials aren't the only danger, I'm afraid. Several members of the Dark Council arrived in Capitol Square a few days ago. One of them, Darth Acheron, was dispatched to Intra-Corellian Intelligence to keep the Ion Wall safe. You'll have to get past him.
Where are the rest of the Dark Council members?
Inside the legislature. One's protecting the Corellian Council. I feel more like we're being watched. I should go. There's a secure line from Inter-Corellian Intelligence to my office. Contact me once you've activated the Ion Wall.
The guardhouse is still linked to the legislature. We can't control their defenses, but we can tell when they go down. I'll get Corsic and the Republic into position. The minute you activate the Ion Wall, we attack.
For a while. another chance, my lord. You'll need us. The Republic's agent. Too powerful.
One Jedi against a member of the Dark Council. I'm insulted. Soldiers are often more troubled than they're worth. You deserve better from your opponents.
Your men were fighting for their lives.
Perhaps if they had fought for the Empire, they would have survived. The Republic did well to send you here. If activated, the Ion Wall would disable ships, artillery, even the weapon in your hand. But your contact should have told you that the Ion Wall cannot be destroyed through the controls alone.
I'm going to use it on the Empire instead.
Impossible. And you won't live to try.
Scrambling to find reinforcements. Now's your best chance. General Ayers is starting the assault. Head for the legislature. Catch up with their men inside.
We couldn't have gotten here without you.
After seeing all the damage you've undone, I wish I'd done it sooner. I must go. The Empire's moving the Council to a secure location. No more comm calls. I bet my life on a Republic victory. Don't disappoint me now.
It was an ambush, General. Imps came through a hidden entrance. Lost our CO, but the cavalry showed up just in time.
You've got my thanks. The Ion Wall did plenty of damage. But the Empire's recovering fast. The Corellian Council's shortcuts aren't helping. As long as the Empire has the Council, they have their inside knowledge. We have to find them.
Counselor Belos said they were in a secure location.
We've gone over the schematics with Captain Cantaris. He's identified a holdout room intended to keep the Council safe in an emergency. Darth Hadra of the Dark Council was their escort. If they're in the holdout room, she'll be in there with them.
Darth Hadra might sacrifice the Council before she'd lose.
Protect the Council if you have to. They should live to answer for their decision. You have Republic reinforcements, of course. Captain Cantaris is leading his own assault, but assures me his officers will come if called. The Green Jedi has also promised to send who they can spare.
I've never heard of the Green Jedi.
Special enclave dedicated to protecting Corellia. You'll understand the name when you see their robes. Our techs have rigged the legislature's comm stations to connect directly to Republic dispatch. Use them to call for backup. Remember, the Corellian Council is the Empire's ace in the hole. Find them before there are any more surprises.
Yes.
It's war in here. I need trained soldiers.
Locating nearest Republic squad. Transmitting your location.
This place is a maze. I could use some local help.
Contacting Captain Kentaris. Corsac is tracking you now.
The fight I'm heading for could use another Jedi.
Hatching through to the Green Gardens. Uploading your coordinates.
I assure you, Darth Hadra, this holdout room is impenetrable. The Republic will never break through.
Save your breath, Counselor. Even your little hiding place was not immune from the Ion Wall. You've turned the legislature into a battlefield. Is this your plan to lure the Council back to the Republic?
It's never too late to admit you were wrong.
Even with half of Corellia in flames, the Council still stands with the Empire. After seeing the damage to the legislature, I was expecting an army. You should have come prepared. The holdout room is designed to protect and hide the Council. There are no comm stations here. All transmissions are blocked. Your allies are out of reach. Can you face me without your precious Republic?
Even if I fall, Corellia will keep fighting. Corellia's future has been decided. Her people will adapt or die.
I think we've got a few other options. When I heard you were going after the Council, I rounded up Corsac's best. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Then you've chosen your fate. Those who resist Imperial rule will die by my hands.
Well, counselors, looks like it's just you and your angry constituency now. Acting Corsac Command can arrest heads of state with the Republic's approval. I want all of them. Counselor Belos, too.
But I spied on the Empire. I lied to a Sith Lord. I risked my life to help the Republic.
You were the first to suggest we join the Empire, Belos. How many credits were you offered to change your mind?
Half of Corellia is in ruins because you refused to change yours.
No one expected the transition to be easy. But the Republic turned some minor resistance into an all-out war.
The real Corellia rioted in the streets. Corsac launched full-scale attacks on the Empire. There was nothing minor about it. The Council made themselves kings at Corellia's expense. They all deserve to be punished.
Counselor Belos made up for it.
I don't know if I'll ever make up for it, but I won't let a chance to try go to waste. Thank you.
I appreciate what he did for us, but you just let a traitor go free. General Ayes will want a status update. Give us a minute to restore communications in here. Can you hear us, General?
Coming through fine, Captain. Without the Corellian Council's advice, the Empire's falling back on old tactics. They're not working. Once the legislature falls, the Empire will be vulnerable. I've got several squads ready to push them off Corellia, but they'll need a signal.
Broadcast comm in the speaker's courtyard. Your signal will hit every comm station on Corellia, if you can reach it.
What's the speaker's courtyard?
The legislature's open-air garden. Every big speech in Corellian history was made there.
The speaker's courtyard is being protected by Darth Decimus, the last of the Dark Council members sent to Corellia.
He convinced the Corellian Council to join the Empire. He won't let Corellia go easy.
You won't have any backup here. Corsac's holding the Council. The Green Jedi are defending their enclave, and my men are in position.
I'll have the Force on my side.
Just remember, it only takes one good shot to kill someone, Jedi or no.
Once you've defeated Darth Decimus, contact me on the broadcast comm. I'll be waiting for your signal.
This is it. One Sith Lord between us and freedom. Corellia's counting on you.
A predictable choice. Only a Jedi could bring the Republic this far. I've watched your progress across Corellia. The Speaker's courtyard has been witness to it all. From this historic stage, I'll declare Corellia an official member of the Empire. Even your efforts cannot sully that.
You really think the average Corellian will stand for that?
The Corellians told their council to decide what was best. When the Empire evaded, the Council provided coordinates. Coronet City's docks were emptied. Those who resisted were killed. The fleet moved into the shipyards. Imperial troops spread to Capital Square. Truly a glorious sight.
I doubt the Empire got a warm welcome.
Did you think the Council emptied the docks themselves? More Corellians support the Empire than you realize. One of your founders abandoned you. How much longer until Coruscant follows? Balmora? Ord Mantell? Soon the entire galaxy will realize your weakness. The Empire needs no weapons to destroy the Republic. Only time.
Even if the Republic falls, our allies will keep fighting.
They'll think twice, once they watch the Republic burn.
Decimus is defeated, General. Tell your men the legislature is ours.
No need to. Broadcast comm just sang it across Corellia. It's up to our reserves to push the Empire out completely. But we're already seeing major retreats. Corellia is free. We're getting ready to declare a formal victory to the Senate. Head for the press room when you're ready.
Supreme Chancellor Suresh, Senators, the Republic's taken the legislature, and the Empire's on their last legs. It's all cleanup from here.
The message went out across Corellia, and I'm proud to relay it to you on Coruscant. We will have our victory. We had plenty of help from our allies, but one woman stood above the rest. We owe our victory to her efforts.
On behalf of the Senate, I'd like to thank you for your service to the Republic. The General tells us you were indispensable.
General Aves and Captain Kantaris gave the orders.
We haven't forgotten. They'll both be honored for their leadership.
The Corellian Council's decision to join the Empire must be addressed. Counselor Belos will answer for them.
I know you consider us all traitors. But before the Senate condemns us, I'd like a chance to explain. The Corellian Council doubted the Republic's chances of defeating the Empire. We chose to join them, rather than be conquered. Some of my fellow counselors still believe this was the right choice. I believe it brought ruin to Corellia, and war to the Republic.
Coming to us helped reverse some of the damage.
I've done what I can to help the Republic win. With the Senate's permission, I'll spend the rest of my term restoring Corellia.
Do you expect the Senate to believe that? You gave Corellia to the Empire once. You might do it again.
Counselor Belos risked his life to undo the Council's decision.
It's true, Chancellor. If it weren't for Counselor Belos, we'd still be sitting in the red light sector.
You have friends in high places, Counselor. Keep your position, but don't betray their trust. Corellia is one of our founding planets. There was no warning before they turned. How many more worlds might be on the brink? You brought Corellia back to the Republic. You have the Senate's attention. How can we prevent other worlds from joining the Empire?
Even in times of war, the Republic attracts others seeking freedom from the Empire. We've found our allies in unlikely places, ready and willing to fight for us. Make good on your promises. Support all the worlds that came to our aid.
After the war is over, our new allies will have whatever they need.
Before you go, we'd like to thank you properly. There's no medal or title that equals what you've accomplished. But this should help.
First-class blood stripes, Corellia's highest honor, awarded to those who keep fighting despite the odds.
Thank you, Captain. I'd be proud to fight with Corsac again.
We'd be proud to have you, but I'm hoping our fighting days are nearly over.
You freed Corellia from the Empire, and set events in motion that may end this war. You deserve more than our thanks.
Our victory today sends a message. The Republic may falter, but we will never fall. As long as we keep fighting. Senators, let your voices be heard. Stand and recognize these heroes of the Republic.